Guys, this is important news. Queen Elizabeth II has died. This is very sad news because Queen Elizabeth has been on the throne for 70 plus years. King Charles is the new king of UK. King Charles is the eldest son of Queen Elizabeth